are here to thank the Lord for the gift of this beautiful province, the province of Cagayan. Our duty, because you are stewards, servants, public servants, that what you leave should be better than what you find. Kung ikaw ay isang tagalinis, hindi natlan mo marumi, pag alis mo, mas malinis na dapat. Diba? Pag accountant, the treasurer, pag nadatnan mo bankrupt, pagkatapos ng service mo, dapat mas marami ang nandun. No? So I think that's what all of us have to do. No? Because we are servants, we are stewards. God made us co-creators of this world.
More than anything else, we work our way, we toil the soil, all because we want a better future for our children and our children's children. Let us create a better Cagayan. Let us all be together towards this end, and let us all have a common dream. And 2 years, 3 years, 20 years from now, let us look at Bamak, how it was transformed, and how we will transform our people, our province, and of course our country. I now declare the opening of the celebration of the Cagayan of Cagayan.
I do my best to find some kind of glow. I'm giving it some heart and soul now. From the darkest grace,